still in the basement. The storage place is dark, cold, but I'm trying to make some small videos on telling about what's standing here. So now I've been through some of the cars and just going on around the turn here. The next car that come to, for those who are seeing the Mercedes CLK, I was saying that I have some more hardtop cars. Maybe some of you guys see it, or of course you have seen it in thumbnails and this. This is a project. It's a 1972. This car been completely torn down. I have a better video. The guy who had it, I really welded a lot of rust in the floor, in the back, more or less everywhere. One problem, a big problem, is because of the welding, this side of the car is not going in as it should. See, down here it's okay. Up here is big area open. So we think, and I've been welding a lot here, the plate are moved, it's put in parts here. So I'm not sure how to attack this. Since this is a 72 model, they have the filler for the air cap in the back. 74, 75 things have the filler on the other side, up on the side here, on the other side. But that was a small space. I have seats because I had one other car I picked up to see the seat there. The back is ruined. I have one other seat that I, as I remember, the back part is okay, but the bottom part is not nice. So I'm just going to put together to fix that. Here, empty space. It's taken out. The engine and the transmission and things is standing back in my house. It's supposed to be working. As you have to see, I'm not sure about the color either. This green color was only 1 or 2 years. I've seen it on some Camaros and Pontiacs. I think GM had some green color, light green, in the end of the 60s. I'm not sure. I like to put cars back more or less like they was, but I haven't decided how to see. Yeah, that was a short video about the 72 Toyota Celica. They are nice cars. I have a back home in a lorry. You've also seen it in back on some videos. It's a 1977 liftback Celica. That is in Norway more popular than the Coupe, but think if you want a Coupe, the 72, 73, oldest one is the one to go for in my eyes. They also in, not in Norway, but as in Sweden, you also get a Coupe from 76, 77 models because they didn't get the liftback that we get. We get Coupe from 72 to 75 and liftback from 76 to 77, first generations. So please come back, subscribe to the channel, put a like, and write a comment, tell about the car, give me ideas, what should I do? Should I change color? Not sure. And I've been thinking a lot back and forth. Well, now first I had to find some guy to help me with a welding problem on the back that I'll change the back end of the car a little. So we had to find out how to attack that, but then I need to get it into a warm, good place to be able to have it standing for a long time. To get someone to help me there. So, but please give me feedback about this Celica, the other Celicas that's back home, because it's a 98, 2000, and also behind me here is a white one. That's a 84. Coming with a video about that. I have some video about that too. That was long time ago when I get it from Sweden, but it was a shaky video with a mobile phone.